next. So I check on next Monday, and I'm confused. What the fuck? Why is Invincible Fight? Why is Invincible Fight Go? Oh, Invincible Fight Go is on next Monday. What the hell? After a new American Dad. Let me see what's going on. Okay, this is Friday. I thought they're gonna have two episodes of Invincible Fight Girl next Monday. But why are they, I don't understand this. Why do they have two? Why are they airing Invincible Fight Girl on TBS next week? I don't get it.